Likewise, quick tutorial for you today. Painting this mirror, just clean it on back using sugar soap. Then I'm going to scuff it a bit with a sanding block. Tape it on up to avoid getting it on the mirror and cut off any excess tape. Applying primer here, which I'll allow to dry. And then I'm going in with this colour, this gorgeous gold from Carlo Paint Up. Applying it with my roller again, Too Fussy Blux roller. Remove your tape while it's wet.